sediment is the rocks that are transported by rivers, and it's a natural part of rivers, but it becomes a problem when that sediment is brought into reservoir environments because it can build up and cause issues to the available water in those reservoirs. It can cause flooding problems, and it can bury a lot of the intakes that we use to deliver water.
Sedimentation is affecting the project benefits for the nation's reservoirs. And we need to look at ways to better manage sediment over the future more sustainably.
There are three basic categories of ways to manage sediment in reservoirs. The first is to prevent the sediment from coming into the reservoir in the first place. That can be bank stabilization, bank protection upstream, better farming practices, anything that can be done to prevent erosion in the upstream watershed. The second method is to prevent the sediment from depositing in the reservoir. And there can be tunnels or other ways to bypass the sediment around the reservoir or to pass it through the reservoir before it deposits. And the third basic category of methods is to remove sediment that has already deposited, things like dredging, things like opening the gates and flushing the sediment through.
The limitations generally are associated with downstream channels and their capacity. Many times flushing is limited by the ability of the downstream channel to handle a flush. For many of the other methodologies, they can be very expensive, extremely expensive.
We need better sediment removal technology because that sedimentation is growing in a problem every year. And if we don't deal with the problem now, we're going to be passing it on to future generations. And if we pass it on to future generations, the problem is going to be more cost expensive and more difficult to figure out what to do with all that sediment.
Types of improvements we're looking for would be ability to go deeper with the dredging, going after those fine sediments closer to the dam, and also going after those coarse sediments, sands and gravels, much further at the upstream end of the reservoir, and getting that transported through without clogging or breakdowns.
In general, what we're looking for is a significant step up in efficiency. How do we do more sediment management with less resources than we currently have?
The benefits that we can get if we figure out easier and cost-efficient ways to remove reservoir sediment is that we can better manage our flood risk. We can make these reservoirs and dam facilities last far into the future.
So with the prize competition, we're hoping to focus people's attention on the issue of removing sediment from the reservoirs.
Opening this up to the public allows folks who are not practitioners and can come at the problem from a completely new perspective to bring something to the table that I or my fellow engineers may not have thought of. And that's an exciting opportunity.